Probably want you to come in earlier, some bullshit.
No, it's just emails. So I said, my goodness, people want my attention.
I mean, I haven't even been at this an hour yet.
Okay, so I'll be right back. I gotta go throw some laundry in the wash, and then I'm gonna get something to eat. I'll be right back.
All right. Ironically, what she says is a complete contradiction of what actually happens. By getting a puzzle piece, I actually make the game easier, and the game's harder anyway, because it's an RPG. Come on, I know snackers respawn by now. There you are. Oh yeah, easier to kill that way. Good. Gives me enough time to drop over here. Get the shit. That should be the last time I have to get in the water. Alright, so that puts me at... Okay. Okay, I need two puzzle pieces, one of which is a Jinjo, and 9 notes. Jinjo. Switch. Three codes at the same time, so I'm not wasting any time. On to the next world. To Clanker's Cavern puzzle, and then Clanker's Cavern. Just because I unlock the next world doesn't mean I'm done yet. I do like to get as much as I can done before I enter the next world. First two worlds, there's not really that much. But here's where it gets fun. Alright, She wears a flea circus under that dress. She's also got this nasty pet dog whose name is Leg Chomper, of course. And she sings in her own band, Grundy and the Cauldron Crew. And there we go, I've opened up the fourth world now, Bubble Gloop Swamp. Before I dive, I'll need to take a minute. And there. Okay. Now, why did I dive to the side? That's the question that's bugging me at this moment. This conversation is going to take a minute. Okay, I'll need to get up to catch my breath. And then dive back down, because he is the main focus of this entire first pool. No fear, no fear. It's just water. Like you could drown anything. Cannot panic, because Gloop's right there. Turn the key.